Legal limbo over money for an Oklahoma mother once locked up for 30 bucks worth of weed.
Tonight, an incredible update on Patricia's spotted crow. And it's all thanks to you, our viewers.
News 4's Peyton Yeager, live from the Oklahoma County Jail with the latest. Peyton.
Yeah, guys, it was here just a few hours ago. Patricia Spotted Crow walked out of jail to hear the news strangers helped bail her out. Nearly a decade-long legal battle now over.
I have no idea how I was going to pay this off. I knew I was going to be sitting here for a while.
But that all changed. Patricia Spotted Crow seen walking out of jail, no strings attached.
It's amazing. It feels wonderful. I cannot, like, I don't even know what to say. It just feels really good. I feel like I hit the lotto.
This victory follows a 9-year legal limbo that News 4 first told you about in 2010. That's the year Spotted Crow sparked national controversy, sentenced to 12 years in prison after she was busted with a $31 bag of weed. The mom of four at the time had no prior convictions. 2012 Governor Mary Fallon signed off on her early release, but a heavy weight still on her shoulder, thousands of dollars in court fees. $3,569.76 to be exact. But Spotted Crow struggled to keep up with those payments and was put right back in jail over the weekend, 7 years later, for the money she still owed.
Just this whole ordeal and this whole process has just been exhausting.
News 4's Allie Meyer immediately jumped on the case, sparking a social media firestorm, telling our viewers that the court clerk took payments over the phone. One woman commenting, "I'm in for 100. Another saying, "I've got 200. Seven News 4 viewers in all chipping in to pay Spotted Crow's entire balance. And we were there as she took her first steps toward freedom again.
Thank you. Thank everyone for that, because I don't know how I was going to do it.
As she walks away debt-free, but full of gratitude.
Thank you, guys.
The Department of Corrections tells me today Spotted Crow has failed to meet with her probation officer numerous times, but tonight she vows that will never happen again. Reporting live at the Oklahoma County Jail, Peyton Yeager, Oklahoma's News 4.